portion of the Houston Ship Channel has been reopened after a collision between a 755-foot tanker and a tugboat that was pushing two barges. John Clemens reports.
The Houston Ship Channel has been reopened to one-way tow traffic only. Greg Bierman, a spokesman at Unified Command, tells us one of the vessels carried 25,000 barrels of a gasoline product called reformate.
There was significant damage to one of two barges. Only one of the two barges has actually released product. The other barge is thought to be completely intact.
At the time of the collision, there was a queue of 33 vessels inbound, with 27 outbound, with 91 vessels stationary called anchorage.